Period 1.
Check.
Period 2.
Check.
Period 3.
Check.
Period 4.
Check.
Initiate recess.
This is Student Spotlight. I'm Brayden, and today I'm interviewing Trey Crawford. Trey, what's your talent?
My talent is definitely snowboarding.
Snowboarding? What's your favorite thing about snowboarding?
Powder and 360s.
What kind of tricks can you do?
I can do 360s and board slides.
Thank you for your time, Trey.
Hi, Bodie.
Hi.
So today we're going to be asking you what your favorite hobby is.
My favorite hobby is dirt bike riding with my friends.
Why?
Because it's a lot of fun and sometimes it's really dangerous.
Okay. Well, bye.
This is the student staff interviews. I'm Cadence and this is Miss Nelson. So what's your favorite part about teaching?
My favorite part about teaching is investing in future generations of America. I really love the kids here and I love the Kellogg area. It's awesome. Teaching is a lot of fun.
What's your favorite class to teach?
Oh, you're gonna make me choose? I love both Healthy Choices and Social Studies, but I think Social Studies is my niche.
Okay, thank you for being here with us. That was Student Staff Interviews with Cadence and Miss Nelson.
This is the joke of the week with Peyton
and Ella.
So, Ella, why can't werewolves tell the time?
I don't know why.
Because they're not wen-wolves.
That's a good one. That was joke of the week. Come back next week for more.
Ow!
This is Weekly Animal Facts with Abby and Kiki. The animal for this week is a narwhal. Narwhals live in the Arctic waters of Canada, Greenland, Norway, and Russia. They can stay underwater for up to 25 minutes. These unicorns of the sea have ivory tusks that can reach up to 9 feet. Some narwhals can even have 2 tusks. And that was your Weekly Animal Facts with Kiki and Abby. Come back next week for more.
This is Inspirational Quote of the Week with Nevaeh and Marley.
This week's quote is "Wanting to be someone else is a waste of who you are" by Kurt Cobain.
This quote means that you need to be who you really are while you still can, instead of trying to be someone else your whole life.
You can use this quote in your life by not changing things about yourself just to please others.
This has been Inspirational Quote of the Week with Nevaeh and Marley.
This is Weekly Trivia and we are Matthew and Dalen.
Today we have some trivia we're going to ask you. And remember, no Googling answers or your paper will be put in the trash.
Okay, the question is, apples, peaches, and raspberries are part of which family? Plant family. The answer ends with an E.
And that was Matthew and Dalen, and that was the weekly trivia question.
Hello, KMS, and welcome back to the weekly weather report with Owen.
And Paige.
What do we have for the weather this week, Paige?
Well, this week is going to be in the low 60s with a lot of rain.
That's all for this week. Come back next week for more weather.